Hey Nomad, welcome to our reaction to Blues Traveler, and we are going to react to the song The Mountains Win Again.
Requested by Marty, let's get started with our first time single take honest reaction.
Oh, you got
but the harmonica, I'm thinking it sounded more and more like the flute, but it was, I think, the harmonica that started off the song. And wow, those guitar solos, that was expressive guitar solo, almost weeping like sound, going with the tune and the tone of the song, the mood of the song, the emotion of the song. And I love the way it was sung. I love the way it was, so expressive way of the vocals of this song. He's trying to pick up the pieces together after she has left him. He's trying to make his life in one piece once again. He's picked up his smile and put it in his pocket for now, trying to hold things together for him. He has a lot of hope that things will work out in the future for him in this department, the love department. At the moment, he just wants to move on. He just wants to make things okay for him. In the future, is going to try once more, because the pocket is not the place for the smile anyway. I like that when the beginning of the song, and it again came back in the middle of the song towards the end and completes the thing, what exactly is happening with him. So there he is completely broken where he begins it with. He's trying his hard to get himself back on the track with life and other things. He's hopeful. He's also discussing what all things went wrong, and you know, do you also feel the same? Because he's broken hearted, he feels the pain and the trouble. But he's maybe asking the opposite person, his partner who left, or maybe asking a listener, do you feel the same way like I feel this moment?
Absolutely beautiful, yeah.
Yeah, and then he comes back again and says, I'm gonna try it one more time, maybe not now, maybe in the future when he's ready to take on.
Yeah, the song is absolutely beautiful, well sung, back-to-back solos there in there with the guitar coming in later, and before that the harmonica, or the harmonica sounding instrument.
Yeah.
Beautiful, sounding like the harmonica, that instrument. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful work in there by the musicians as well as the vocalist. Interesting song with an interesting topic taken up in it, and I enjoyed listening to it on the first listen. Definitely very, very enjoyable, mainly for the music. It had rich harmonica work in there, as well as rich guitar work and nice drumming.
Yeah. Very well done. Thank you for watching.